Hello everyone, Jason Lee back here again, and today we'll be talking about Daredevil in Spider-Man 3, the sequel to Spider-Man Far From Home. And it's been confirmed that Charlie Cox will be reprising his role for the next Spider-Man film. Now, it's not discussed whether it's going to be a extended cameo or an actual big role in the movie, but he will appear in some sort of way. I would theorize maybe as a lawyer for Spider-Man to help him with the case that he hasn't done all the terrible crimes he apparently did at the end of Far From Home in the end credits scene that Mysterio basically framed him for. So I feel like he's going to be involved in that way, and I feel like that's going to be the best way to introduce Daredevil into the MCU. At least this version with Charlie Cox. And I'm glad they are bringing back Charlie Cox. I mean, Daredevil is already sort of in the MCU. There's already mentions of certain events in that show, like the Battle of New York and all sorts of aliens and the Avengers. They've been mentioned many times in the show. Not like all the time, like it's not like something that's part of their story, but there are definitely tie-ins in that show, and I understand why they would want to bring this version of Daredevil, because this is the best version, honestly. This is the best version of Daredevil you could ever ask for. And for him to appear in the MCU along with Tom Holland and also with all these other Spider people, it's going to be amazing. You know what? I'm going to say maybe tomorrow or later today, Jaden Smith might be Miles Morales. I heard that he was in talks. Maybe that'll be another casting thing. There are so many castings that are happening here that's coming out of the blue, and it's just making me happy. Like, it's really making me happy. I have never been much of a Spider-Man fan in quite a long time since the Far From Home movie. But, oh my god, this month for Spider-Man is the best. Like, all these new, the original Spider-Man actors coming back, and now we got Daredevil coming back. This is just amazing. This is just an early Christmas present. Thank you, Marvel, for making me happy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you guys next time.